Hello everybody, welcome again to my channel. It's Randy Reactions, and for those people who are just new to this channel, do not hesitate to hit like and subscribe. And by the way, my name is Randy and I'm a band vocalist, and I am also reacting to our favorite artist performances on YouTube. So this time, it's been a while that I haven't been reacting to his video, but this time I'm really excited because he's also singing a song from a legendary artist this time, and we're gonna see the other part of him singing a different language, an English language this time, because I have been reacting him singing a Russian language or Kazakh language, and this time, and he'll be singing a song from Michael Jackson. I believe this is a tribute performance. So let come and join and come in join me, watch the performance of Dimash KUDAIBERGEN on his Michael Jackson tribute. Here we go.
Ülken rahmet. Hürmet davay. Kiles orna atnenge. Sizlerin dostlarınız kerek bolat. Сөзеттен барымызша бір Майкл Джексонның концертіне отырған сияқты шыңғырып отырайық, шағай. Келістік па?
He can dance.
Yeah. She was born like a beauty queen, and the moves is cute. I said to my brother, do you need I am the one.
On the dance, on the floor, in the round.
She says I am the one.
Wait, I have to pause. I didn't know that he can dance, and he did that Michael Jackson walk, and that amazes me. That I was amazed with when he did that Michael Jackson walk. Let's continue. This is an Earth song.
Oh, back, babe. Whatever told it is, did you say to us again? What about feeling things? Ain't it time? Whatever told it is, did you say to yours and mine? Did you stop to notice what they've never shared before? Did you ever stop to notice the quiet notes beneath your shoulders?
That's the match. All right. So yeah, we just witnessed the match on his performance. It was a Michael Jackson tribute. And every time I watch Michael Jackson, people or singers who are giving tribute to Michael Jackson, I always get emotional because everybody knows Michael Jackson. Who doesn't, right? I think even the young ones right now, the kids know Michael Jackson. And let's talk about Dimash and his performance. Like I've said during the middle of the video, I said that I didn't know that Dimash can dance, and she did. I was just amazed with when he did the Michael Jackson walk, the trademark of Michael Jackson walk. And he's showing his funny side on the first part of the Michael Jackson performance. And I love his low notes, and also the dancers are he's dancing with the dancers, and is even like I've said, he can dance, he can sing, and he can dance. And to the Earth song, also it was also interesting because he was floating when he's singing that song, and it added more impact to the audience because I think he's the only guy who does that. The first time that I saw a singer who is singing floating in the air was, I think, Regine Velasquez. But he's the first guy I saw that he's singing with a harness something, and even his flying, floating up above, he's still able to hit notes and, you know, do his Dimash trademark, the belting, the high notes, just so effortless to him. Overall performance, I'm not gonna talk about his voice because everybody knows what the capability of Dimash. So I think there, I enjoy the performance, and this is a new flavor for us because he didn't sing like Russian or songs. He did sing a Michael Jackson, a legendary song, and I think everybody was happy at the venue. So that's the most important thing. Yeah, I think that's all for today. Thank you for being with me, and I hope to see you next time. And just spread the positivity, and just no hate, and just love. Bye, everyone.